coming over the 202 US Highway into Interstate 80. And there it is, the Great Salt Lake of Utah. It's white because it's salt. That's crazy. All right, I'm going to go to the state park and get a closer look.